We've all heard of the story of Notch dropping an apple in Minecraft when he dies, but is he actually? Well, I tested it out by masking my account as the same as Notch's, and tricking the game into thinking I have the same name. Now, the feature didn't work in 1.19, but it does work before it was removed in version 1.3.1. So I tested it out and... Now I have an infinite apple glitch.